that anyone can get involved. So we have activities that can take you from scratch if you know nothing. If you've already got experience and expertise, we'll just push you harder and get you to the top of your game.
We have rehearsal studios, including a fully equipped band room, a dance studio, a piano lab with 8 digital pianos in, and a cozy performance space.
The thing I like about you is it's an inclusive university and they celebrate diversity. So for me, with the music I bring, it's probably something different. So the fact that I'm given this platform to perform is actually great.
I use quite a lot of facilities at CFM, so I normally try to do at least 2 hours in the DJ booth because, well, their facilities are a lot better than what I can afford on a student budget.
The Centre for Music is run by professional musicians, offering you the highest quality in performance and rehearsal opportunities. Our national award-winning big band and jazz ensemble, our full classical choir and symphony orchestra perform regularly throughout the year at university and in local venues.
CFM is a great place to do some networking and meet new people. Loads of students have met each other at our jam sessions. We have a competition every year for Battle of the Bands to win tickets to BBC Introducing Live, and to win exclusive recording sessions at some of the best studios in the country. This year, we're taking some very lucky students to record at Peter Gabriel's Real World Studios, which is one of the best studios in the country.
UWE Bristol's very unusual, having a project like the Centre for Music, which is a completely unique service where any student at the university, that's any of the 30,000 students there, can come and do music making with us. That could be playing in an orchestra, singing in a choir, could be jamming in a band, could be performing as a solo artist, recording in our studio, learning how to DJ, learning how to produce music. We've got something for everybody, and amazingly, it's free for all students here.